Mr. Finley, I mean you no harm.
Now, I guess you know what I am.
It's on your passport. How would you like to make some real money?
What do you call real money?
Enough to pay your debts, to get you out of here, back to Australia, and to get you started there.
Who do I have to kill?
Your opponent in your next fight.
You want me to fight somebody to death?
People die in the ring all the time.
That's pretty hard. To kill a man with your bare hands, mate.
No, this fight would be with knives. You carry a knife, I'm sure you know how to use it.
Want a drink? I know how to use it. I'm the fella fighting to the death. And I gotta assume he knows how to use it too. Condition on which even the winner of the knife fight's coming away cut.
That is, of course, why you'd be so handsomely compensated.
Should I win?
That's right.
No, thanks.
You don't want to fight?
I like to keep my blood inside my body. How'd you know a name was on my passport?
We stole it. So you appreciate the position.
Where do you want me to fight? Give me a seat.